Hello and welcome to Belfast Boys Model School's very first virtual carol service. 2020 has been such a strange year, and we were quite determined this year that even with COVID restrictions, we weren't going to miss out on what is for us a really special occasion each year. We're so proud of our boys and staff and their abilities and their musical talent, and we wanted to share that with you while marking this very special season. So from us to you, a very happy Christmas and a peaceful new year.
Starlight shines, the night is still, shepherds watching from a hill. My eyes and see the night when love was born. A perfect child and gently waits, a mother bends to kiss God's face. I close my eyes and see the night when love is born. Angels fill the midnight sky, and they sing hallelujah, he is Christ our King. Close my eyes and see the night when love was born.
Christ is born. The stars shone bright one silent night. When the shepherds saw a brilliant light, they heard the angels sing their song, the Lord the Saviour has been born. In swaddling clothes you'll find the babe, within a manger filled with hay. The angels sang, spread the word, rejoice and sing, Christ is born, the King of Kings. Spread the word, give thanks and say, Christ is born this Christmas day. Thank you.
We have seen the glory of the Lord. Luke 2:1-7. In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be registered, and all went to be registered, each to his own town. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth, to Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. And while they were there, the time came for her to give birth. And she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn. John 1:10-14. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, yet the world did not know him. He came to his own, and his own people did not receive him. But to all who did receive him, who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. The Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we have seen his glory, glory as of the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth. This is the Word of God.
Life can be yours if you only stay. joined this unique carol service so far, I'd like to ask you to consider the Christmas story with me and what it means for us today. As we look at the Christmas story, I would encourage you to not be soft or sentimental about it. As you read the Bible's account of Jesus' birth, surprise, shock, and scandal are there at every turn. All the wrong people are given privileged roles. Ordinary shepherds were given the honour of meeting the Son of God. Pagan stargazers made their way led by a strange sign in the sky. A poor unknown girl from a tiny village in Galilee was called to bring the Saviour into the world. We see a birth in Bethlehem due to the command of a distant dictator, a vicious local tyrant plotting to kill the helpless child, and Mary and Joseph escaping to Egypt to save their precious baby boy. The Christmas story is an upside-down story of the foolishness of God being wiser than any human wisdom or power. It leads us to amazement and thankfulness that God's way of doing things is more astonishing than we can begin to imagine. I hope that you find this story both inspiring and challenging. God's gift brings justification, grace, righteousness, and life to his followers. Jesus in his life confronted and overcame the negative results of Adam's sin to bring us the gift of eternal life. So as we celebrate Christmas, do not forget the astonishing truth that the Word of God became one of us. He faced all life's challenges and was faithful even to death. Because of this, God's gift of grace, all those who are in Christ are set free. Do not forget that Jesus became one of us so that we might become what he is. The Word became flesh and dwelt among us. He came to his own and his own did not receive him. But to all those who did receive him, who believed in his name, he gave the right to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And we have seen his glory. Glory as the only Son from the Father, full of grace and truth.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Lord,
It's very strange this year not being with you in person for our school carol service. We greatly appreciate the support of family, friends and past staff members who attend faithfully every year.
One of the events that we have missed participating in most this year is the Flax Trust Fiske Choir Competition. Winning this competition on several occasions has been one of our greatest achievements with our combined choir of pupils from Boys Model and Mercy College.
This is our performance from last year of the beautiful Christmas song, Noel. We hope you enjoy it.